What causes loss of compression in an engine? The intake valve opens and lets fuel and air into the cylinder for combustion. After combustion, the exhaust valve opens to expel the exhaust gases. Bad valves are caused mainly by overheating. Gases then escape, which in turn causes compression loss.